not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for daily updates. Hello friends, welcome to Express Current Affairs. Today my channel had crossed 500 subscribers. A big thank you for all the people who have subscribed, and I'll continue to deliver without a miss the daily important current affairs which might appear in coming exams. So let's start for today's current affairs cover from Hindu newspaper along with the important questions. First question: what is the theme of World Diabetes Day 2018? Go nuts, the family and diabetes, women and diabetes, eyes on diabetes. The answer is B, the family and diabetes. Remember, this is the theme for 2019 also. Now, diabetes is very important topic. Everyone needs to have minimum knowledge in this area. Let us see the definition. It is a chronic disease that occurs when the pancreas does not produce enough insulin. Now, recently they asked a question. Insulin is a hormone produced by which of the following body part? Many of them doesn't know this. So remember, it is the pancreas which produces the insulin hormone. Now, you need to remember all these types in diabetes. Type 1 is also known as juvenile diabetes. It occurs when body fails to produce insulin. Type 2 occurs in adults. The body produces insulin in this case, but cells in the body do not respond effectively to insulin. Type 3 is also known as gestational diabetes. Occurs in women during pregnancy when body becomes less sensitive to insulin. So recently there was a question in Public Service Commission. Which among the following types of diabetes is seen in children? Type 1, type 2, type 3 or type 4? So remember all these types, very very important. Now every year on November 14th we celebrate World Diabetes Day to mark the birthday of Frederick Banting along with Charles Best, led to the discovery of insulin in 1922. So remember, question can be framed: who discovered insulin? It is Frederick Banting and Charles Best. Next question: KCR contests 2018 elections from which of the following constituencies in Telangana? Shadnagar, Manchirial, Gajwel or Kertabad? The answer is C, Gajwel. Now you need to remember all the important leaders of all the states in India that they are contesting their assembly elections from. Gajwel is a town in Siddipet district of Telangana. Now earlier we have discussed about Vasundhara Raje. She is contesting from Jalrapatan constituency, which is in Jalwar district of Rajasthan. Next question: who is the Vice President of the United States of America? Nikki Haley, Mike Pompeo, Mike Pence or Rex Tillerson? The answer is C, Mike Pence, the Vice President of United States of America. Now Modi and Pence have met in Singapore to discuss about defense, trade cooperation in Indo-Pacific region and to counter terrorism. Now Mike Pence have also referred to 26/11 attacks, which will mark 10th anniversary by this November 26, 2018. Now from exam point of view, you need to remember which organization had carried out this attack in Mumbai. It is Lashkar-e-Toyba, Islamist organization based in Pakistan. There are many terrorist organizations like ISIS, Al-Qaeda and Jaish-e-Mohammed. So remember, it is Lashkar-e-Toyba which carried out 2008 Mumbai attacks. Now this attack is seen as similar style of attack as 9/11, which happened in US 2001 September. Next question: who is the Indian American who replaces the Judge Kavanaugh seat? Kamala Harris, Naomi Rao, Nikki Haley or Natasha Rao? The answer is B, Naomi Rao. The Indian American will replace the Judge Kavanaugh seat. She is nominated by Donald Trump to to be on the DC Circuit Court of Appeals, which was earlier the seat of Justice Brett Kavanaugh. Now recently, there was a news regarding Justice Brett Kavanaugh. For almost a week, he is an American lawyer, a jurist who served as an associate justice of the Supreme Court of the United States. He was accused of several sexual allegations and therefore stepped down. In his place, Donald Trump nominated Naomi Rao. Remember her name? Important. Who is the chairman of the Monetary Policy Committee in India? Finance Minister, RBI Governor, Prime Minister or Home Minister? The answer is B, RBI Governor. The present RBI Governor Urjit Patel chairs the Monetary Policy Committee in India. If you're preparing for Union Public Service Commission or State PSCs, very important topic from economy. Remember, monetary policy is the policy of RBI. It controls money supply and inflation. RBI prepares bi-monthly monetary policy, that is 6 times in a year. Now question can be framed here. RBI prepares monetary policy how many times in a year? Important. Next question. Which country is hosting 2018 AIBA World's Women Boxing Championship? Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Japan or India? The answer is D, India. Now currently World Boxing Championship will take place between November 15 to 24 in Indira Gandhi Stadium in New Delhi. Indian superstar and 5-time world champion MC Mary Kom will also take part of this competition. Now it is expected that MC Mary Kom will win the 6th-time world championship. Let's hope that she creates history. Chandrayaan 2 will be launched by which of the following rocket? GSAT-30, PSLV-46, GSLV Mark 3 or GSLV Mark 4? The answer is C, GSLV Mark 3. Very, very important rocket to be remembered from science and technology. ISRO's 5th generation launching vehicle is GSLV Mark 3. Yesterday we have discussed a communication satellite which was launched by ISRO, that is GSAT-29. The launching vehicle was GSLV Mark 3. It is a 3-stage heavy lift launch vehicle developed by ISRO. The upcoming Chandrayaan 2 and India's first space mission will be carried out by this GSLV Mark 3. So expected questions from this area, don't miss this topic. Next question, Mahatma Gandhi's 150th birth anniversary is celebrated in which year? 2019, 2020, 2021 or 2022? The answer is A, 2019. Now, this article is regarding a short film competition on the topic of Mahatma Gandhi, which marks 150th birth anniversary in the year 2019. He was born on 2nd of October 1869. Remember, the Gandhian principles incorporated in directive principles of state policies. Article 40 says to organize village panchayats. Now this article came into existence and it has been implemented by 73rd and 74th Constitutional Amendment Act of 1992, which talks about panchayats and municipalities in India. Article 47, which says to prohibit consumption of intoxicating drinks. Now this article is hard to implement in India. Remember, Mahatma Gandhi's topic is very important for all the upcoming exams. As 150th birth anniversary celebrated in 2019. And remember Swachh Bharat mission also. The main aim of that mission is to achieve open defecation free India by 2nd of October 2019. Dreams and education are a powerful combination. So if you dream big and do not work with dedication, you will not succeed in achieving that dream. So give your 100% dedication in whatever you do. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Thank you all for watching. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe.